You lost?
Mr. Cash and I are deeply sorry about your Grandpa Joe's passing. You won't be able to stay here. I have to take you to the orphanage for now.
What about the animals? Okay, who's gonna take care of them?
I'm sure a good home will be found for them as well.
I can take care of the farm and the animals. I've lived here all my life. I know I can do it.
Hi, I'm Emma.
Annabelle. What is that, some sort of tooth?
It's a unicorn horn. They're real.
Are you talking about unicorns again, Emma?
Tomorrow you transfer to the home for wayward children.
I heard that place is really bad.
I won't stay here. My animals need me, okay? I need to go.
Might need my help.
Fine, but I'm going with you.
Hello? Is anyone here? Holy wow!
I named him Sparkle.
Why would you do that?
Sparkle's a good name.
Annabelle ran away from the orphanage.
She better not mess with my plans to buy this property.
Sparkle is definitely here for you. He's got a mission.
Your miracles.
I may have a lead on her father.
Carl.
Take a little courage.
Are you lost?
And a sparkle of magic.
I know you don't believe in any of this unicorn stuff.
I do believe.
Who are you kids anyway?
Molly Jackson.
They're my family. You've never let me down.
Sean Ferris.
Is this for real? I have a daughter.
Jessica Green.
Be back before you know it, I promise.
Whoa.
I ask of you, my magic steed. Not what I want, what I need.
The secret's safe with me.
And if you feel my heart is true, then grant me the wish I ask of you.
As long as we're together, we'll be okay.
Sparkle, a unicorn tale.
You're the worst pet namer in the whole universe.
Ah, sorry!